Alright, before we get started, rock, paper, scissors. Let's mine. Here we go. Ah, you got me. Well, your choice.
I will play.
Alright, that'll do it. Everything on the map will show up.
It's things that we sell the most.
Just FYI. I mean, I think these corners right here are bad, but we're not putting anything in there anyway.
No.
What do you say?
I'm good.
Yeah. Will you check any of the other files? Just like fan pro.
I'll keep. All right. Is that German? No, it's French.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, I see that now. Ay, ay, ay. Tell you, my eyes are going out.
Go.
Okay.
I don't want to use this thing. What was he thinking? Uh-huh. It's gorgeous.
Is there a tube up here I can use?
Really want, like, that would be a way better logo than the brain. That goblin.
And so it begins.
Guys, we're trying to make content over here. Okay?
Alright, that's pass.
Hey, Scott, are these yours?
Yeah.
Can I borrow one of these tubes?
Yeah.
This isn't your empty tube, is it? Over here?
Yeah, that is mine.
Oh, okay. Can I sign that one?
Smell it. Make sure you want to put that mat in there.
Alright.
Alright. Smells like your mama!
Smells like nasty rubber.
Nasty. I mean, they all smell like shit.
Yep, stay here.
I left
Proxy.
Vegas mats in my suitcase with my clothes for like weeks, and then I finally opened it and washed the clothes, and they still smell like a stupid mats.
Bring this. You need to bring them in, dude.
I do.
Pass turn.
Instep. Mm-hmm. Thirst.
Flusterstorm.
That black lotus play mat.
Yep.
It's pretty solid. How much you guys pay for it? It was free. Because.
Griffin was like browsing eBay last night.
Something we do occasionally.
Try to pick up some of the magic crap. Works here. Mm-hmm. He's
trying to pick up Reddit.
What? Come on.
Gretchen.
Is it on the top now?
Not mad,
time.
I'm just disappointed.
Something we used to do before I started working
there,
I guess.
We're looking at eBay.
Yeah.
Scott.
I think we have five of these, right?
What?
Wait a minute. Why am I sh-
Black Lotus right. Map? I don't know.
Because.
So, like.
Mystical Tutor.
Rush had a. I don't know if it was Rush's eBay account or not, but some guy had an eBay item that was one of the proxy cards from the World
Cup. This is your main pick?
This is still end of your turn.
Rush had drawn a Black Lotus onto it.
Oh, yeah.
And signed it. And it was going for like $900.
That was on Reddit. I didn't see that like
that. Oh, it was on Reddit?
Yeah. Hmm.
Okay.
We
saw some of those in Vegas. They're pretty cool.
$900?
That's way too much.
I'll
see you guys in the moment.
Later, dude.
Take care.
See you, Matt. They were wanting to trade it at like 100, 200.
You thought that proxy was bad. Pass turn.
Just kidding.
Mm-hmm. We're getting there, but we're not there quite yet.
Go.
I don't know what I'm gonna draft on Thursday. It's probably going to have red and black.
Why the blue? Are we going to draft triple fate reforged again?
No.
End of turn, Snapcaster Mage.
12 packs out of the box and put in.
He's good.
So alright. The Enter the Battlefield trigger is going to target Mystical Tutor.
You're drafting on Thursday?
Yeah. You want to draft on Thursday?
Going to flashback, attempt to flashback Mystical Tutor.
Why can't you, take my car, go to the writing group, and then come back?
He's good.
Okay. Let me check my hand first.
I'll blow him up.
Yeah. Checking my hand before I go through this.
Matt's not going to catch with this, but Matt is with my computer.
Give me a high time.
Plus five.
You're talking about, he's putting a straight board back here.
Yeah. Oh, and by the way, he's dead. That's just going to happen.
Is Matt coming back tomorrow?
There you go.
So what?
Is Matt coming back tomorrow?
He'll be here early in the morning. Okay.
What happened?
I was just wondering, because I'm not done with that price sheet yet. And I was just wondering if he was going to be here at all.
Yeah, I'm meeting him here at 8:30 in the morning. Because he's going to get money for where he's going.
Then I'll get him ready.
Pastor.
My hand is so much do nothing.
That's something. Okay.
Keep.
Response.
Mm-hmm.
Opt.
That's good.
Force of Will, pitching.
Thanks,
Cunning Wish.
Attempt to drain.
This is still on the stack.
Yeah.
Flusterstorm. Storm is 3, and then the original. We're going to divide it as all of them on mana drain.
Okay, I'll attempt to pay 3.
I feel like you'd have to ban an address or.
You'll pay 3, and then here we go. Still got to pay one more, though, so Force of Will coming up on the last copy.
Oh, right. You're good. Thank you.
Cards in hand, just the one?
Yeah.
All right. Upkeep. I'll shuffle anyway, because that's what we're supposed to do, but, you know. I gave my own flavor text to Polluted Delta.
Fair enough.
Dustin You know, you remember Dustin from Dragonstar?
Yeah.
Yeah, he used to have an afro. He needs to get that back. He put flavor text to some of his. Ancestral Recall's text is initiate target counter war.
Seems good.
Alright, so here's the draw now.
Drive your car that day.
That's true.
And you could drive over there and drive back.
The only thing I'm worried about is getting a ticket.
Pass turn.
Yeah, it doesn't matter if I get a ticket. What are you gonna do? Come take my diploma back?
Ooh. So, study or loot, the first one, gain control of an artifact, get an emblem. Okay.
What do you now?
Yes, he's good.
Okay. I will activate his first ability.
Yes.
Targeting myself.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's target player. That's interesting.
What does getting a ticket have anything to do with
shuffle?
All right.
You have to have a parking pass before going to use you at campus. So she could drive my car over there and park close to her class or whatever it is. And then if I get a ticket, it doesn't matter because they're not official parking tickets. So you're punished if you don't
pay
parking tickets.
Three.
Yeah. Oh, I see. Hi, Tinker.
And I'll get the blight still.
Yeah. Oh, that's why you didn't shuffle.
Yeah.
Dope! Alright, wait a minute. Wait, before you go.
Sure.
Yeah, I do have something I can do here.
You lose your parking spot.
I'm going to, in response to the Tinker,
mm-hmm.
And sacrificing is part of the cost, right?
I could
at the time. Okay. So, Cunning Wish.
You know, during a football game. That'd be
awesome. Go into the sideboard.
No matter what, but stupid.
Flusterstorm. Flusterstorm the Tinker.
Okay. Back to you.
Alright. Over to you. Yeah, you're good. You're good.
Okay. Activate.
In response.
Can you respond to that?
Yeah, I can respond.
The comments are gonna blow up because I don't think that's true.
Yeah.
Oh, Scholar, you mean it's my main face? You can't respond to my planeswalker.
Yeah, it can.
Just debating if I should is the question here. You only have one card in hand right now?
Yeah.
Oh, it's good.
Back to Disneyland, sit around and play magic while you're
poised, sitting
hard at work.
I'm making content. This is not easy.
Yes, you are.
This is like the least easy thing I've ever done.
Man. Where are we going grocery shopping?
Alright, go.
Kyranos and Lightning Bolt, okay.
24.
Tell me if you need to stop me at some point.
Do you want to go to Trader Joe's?
Pass turn.
Drop.
Mm-hmm.
I bet they
have a jalapeno
there.
Yeah, I bet they
use one. In response.
Targeting myself.
Yes. High tide. Mental misstep.
50.
Hmm.
Wait, we'll probably end up with some. We should be fine anyway. Yeah, me too. Especially the Trader Joe's now. We'll cram everyone's stuff, good as I'll get it.
Dig through time.
You have two in hand?
Two in hand, yes.
I still remember that time we were in the car in Atlanta. You wanted to talk on that. You said that really inappropriate thing. And nobody heard you.
That's what
I mean. Well, they were talking about sake.
Oh, yes, yeah,
you remember?
Yeah.
And I was really going to say that in this car, with these guys.
Yeah.
And you were like, yeah, I probably shouldn't. And then they were like, what'd you say? And I was like, no. Not a thing. Look out for you.
That really awful DC Comics
turn up. Yeah, it's I'm really shocked that Kellen didn't pitch more of a fit. Like, we had to pitch a fit for him. But, dude, this guy's clearly robbing me.
Jay, you need to get some videos of the ladies playing magic and be like nerd mud wrestling. It's like the same thing.
They need to ban Dick through time. It's taking too long, man.
Yeah, this is... I'm sorry.
My round's gonna go to time.
In response, opt.
Okay.
Alright, and that's the end of that stack.
Okay.
Yeah.
So resolve that good.
Yes. Now after all of that.
This is a gift.
Okay.
Discard. Go.
Response?
Sure.
Impulse?
That's fine.
My word. That's it, go for it.
Most of it you're like, yeah, I could tell you that.
I'm gonna play a Mox Ruby and that's it.
Oh yeah, sorry. I thought that was.
No, sorry, my bad.
It's all good. I'm actually going to pass back to you now.
All right.
Back to you, Tom.
End of turn.
May I see your yard?
Yeah, it's pretty stacked.
I believe you. Deck Faden going off 800 times will do that. And this is Gips, that's right.
Yeah.
That's right. Snapcaster is good.
All right. Target gets and attempt cast.
No cards in hand?
Sure.
And this is end of my turn?
Yes.
Force of Will.
Mm-hmm.
Pitching. Force of Will.
Okay. Crash for two.
End of main phase. High tide.
It's good.
Okay. All right, so I should probably start doing my little counting thing that Feline Longmore sort of taught me. One, two, one. What the first number is the storm count. The second number is what islands are producing. And the third number is how much mana is left over. So we're at 1, 2, 4 right now. It's about to be 1, 2, 1. I just gave that away, or that works.
We'll do this.
Yes,
for the viewers
better.
At home.
Yes, please. You'll want to hear me just shout out the same numbers 800 times. Although it's probably not going to matter. That's a counterspell, I'm sure. And we're waiting until I'm far enough in on the combo before he hit me, so I use more resources.
So storm was one, islands produced two.
Yes.
And you have 4 mana in pool. Mm-hmm. So this is 4, right?
I just adjusted it down to 1 because, okay. Yeah. So meditate?
Sure.
Alright, so now storm is 2. Three and then 0 for Frantic Search. Vintage All-Star.
Spell Pierce.
There we go. That's what I was waiting for.
You have to let Jay cast a bunch of spells.
No, he's not. Definitely not going to let that happen.
Oh.
He did force my guess.
That's right. Force pitching force, though, so... Whee! Alright, now you crash in for 2.
Yes.
Alright.
Yeah. Let's see... Sure, I'll get an emblem.
Okay.
Your go.
Your go. It's an extra turn.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, sure. That never happens, though, so I feel you.
Crash.
Okay.
Pass.
Pass.
End
we didn't
turn.
Deck Faden last turn, did we?
I removed his...
Oh, that was the... I mean, on the extra turn you got.
On the extra turn I got, I removed 6 for his emblem.
Oh, okay. I thought that was the first turn. My bad.
Oops. Like that. Draw.
Mm-hmm.
Crash.
Alright. Yeah. We're down to 9. Jace. Alright, what would we like to do with Jace?
Brainstorm?
Oh, wait. In response to Brainstorm. High Tide? Oh, wait, you have no cards in hand, do you?
I have no cards in hand.
Okay. But he has a top, so I guess something could happen. So here we go. Here we go. Let's try to do this.
I don't. Wait, hang on. But if the Planeswalker ability targets something, then you can respond to that. But if it doesn't, then you can't, right?
I mean, it's still an ability.
It's still a sorcery.
Yeah, everything uses the
okay. They're just trying to mess with Jace because he's doing high tide math.
All right. Back to this little number again, I guess. It may be a lot faster just to keep track of it in my head, but... So, actually, this one's going to be the amount that it's producing. Because I don't think we needed it to get that high. Not quite.
Let's see you go to China and do something cool, Skylar.
Impulse? Suck at
yeah.
It.
Okay.
Suck at China.
I'm going to
double count that. Okay.
And not knowing how planeswalkers work.
I'm going to top while you're doing this.
Okay.
Actually, 3.
That's not a spell for the purpose of what I'm. It's not Storm.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
But I cast Jace this turn.
Oh, you're right. You did actually cast him. Yeah. Alright, so then I'll roll this up 4 because I'm about to cast something else. This will be 1 floating for another high tide. Four in the pool, and then I'll adjust it down to 2. This is usually just take all the lands, but what lands? Every high tide.
I have literally. Yeah. I think it has something to do with like taking extra turns and stuff.
But... Eye of Ugin from World Wake.
Eye of Ugin.
Yeah, that's
the one that makes your spells cost less.
Make what?
Eldrazi costs less.
You can search for a colorless creature card.
Anyway, so dig.
And
then, two still left.
Tap for 2 mana to cast Eldrazi. It makes them cost 2 less, one or the other. He uses a tutor in Tron to bring the Emrakul for a minute. Taps for 2 mana to achieve Emrakul.
It doesn't technically tap for mana, it just makes it cheaper.
Yeah,
so it's kind of like it's tapping. That's Eldrazi Temple that taps for 2.
Yeah.
It's...
It makes more sense, because Ugin was a good guy while we touched
Eldrazi. Ugin's Naxxus is
so well
on.
Yeah, I know what it does.
I don't. No, that's not going to take time.
Like
sorry, dude.
Bad time point.
Well, it's like.
I'm working on it.
Would take an extra turn. They skip it, I think. And then, like, you sack it, and you sack it, you get an extra turn.
So, can you just play it second thing on a turn?
You can't.
What are you buzzing for? Not even showing me I have a call.
They have to, like, trigger it to make it happen.
Sounds like the worst part I've ever heard of.
I don't know how they intended for it to be used, but there's something.
Maybe we'll find out in Dragons of Tarkir or how they're going to call them.
Oh, I don't like that.
Yeah.
I doubt it, though. It's a bad card.
Five floating? And then two floating?
What
are you buzzing about? Meditate. One, two, three, four.
It combos with McGosi the water veil.
Spin the last two. Seven. Reset.
You can put your time counter on it. Not time counter, but like whatever counter it takes. And then whenever they take their extra turn, they don't get it.
Okay.
Turn,
no mana floating, but
set. That's almost cool. That sounds like some sweet EDH stuff.
Three, and then one, and then Snapcaster Mage. Targeting. Decision tree time.
I know it's bad for TV, but can I ask you?
Yes, if you'd okay. like.
Just so we can get a second game in?
Okay, okay. I'm sorry. I'm not as adept at the deck as I'd like. I think I've got it, but it's just...
I have no way to counter anything.
Yeah.
And okay. I could... Like, my top has a force there, but that's not going to do anything.
I think I snap into meditate, and that gets me... And that gets me... Meditate into impulse. Impulse gets me more meditate and snap it. Yeah, I think I've got it. I'm sorry. Feline Longmore, I am not. That's why I've been trying to get used to doing this part in my head and calling the numbers out when I'm playtesting or goldfishing. But, she's been doing it for years. And I just picked this up. For what it's worth, mine is always... That's what I need to win game one because I can't really do anything for sideboards because it's high tide, so it's a wish board.
Mm-hmm.
All right, you're on the play again?
Yeah. Let's see if I get some action.
Keep. I know I'm supposed to wait on you, sorry.
Yeah, I'm good too.
Okay. I love it!
Good.
Remember that time I sat on stage for like 10 minutes and then an hour went by? I'm coming in at 10 in the morning.
Yeah, that's good.
I'm going to get my hour back.
Okay, I'm hoping that that's just a cycling spell. It's good.
Okay. So fun.
Sorry. Yeah. Gotta do what I gotta do.
Skylar, count on my turn one, Jace.
Aww.
Well, turn one in parentheses. In quotation, yeah. Well, you're tapped out. Play around that stifle that I'm pretty sure you don't have, but might as well. Pass turn.
Yeah, shit, we're just gonna my favorite part of this job.
Blink.
You're good.
My go?
Yep. I just drop it.
End of turn. Time to go off now. Mystical Tutor?
It's not going to take
Go.
My step is good.
Yeah.
So, Dirty Phil, when are you gonna be on tonight?
I don't know.
Pass turn.
Go. He's gonna be having a break from work like 6:15 to 7. One of the students camping on.
Well, that's soon.
Yeah.
That's like
real soon. So I guess sometime during that, I don't know, between the time where I get home and the time where I go to the bachelor.
What time is the bachelor?
I love how we're getting that on camera, too.
I love it. That's
best
fine.
Place to work ever.
Apartment there.
Eight.
Pass turn.
I'll probably play a game with Ben.
Brainstorm?
This life.
Yes, Brainstorm is
and
good.
We'll probably play one. I will play and I'll be telling, so. Like.
I'll
play a game with her. Show him how. Go. Show him the ropes. We bang him. Mm-hmm.
That's what
you're
saying.
Do you see one of Lily's talents as pro cross?
Huh, that's really funny.
Yeah.
What does it do?
It makes your, I think it's like an extended range on pro of your brew.
Oh, okay.
But it's, you know, it's a pro.
If it takes too long, I can probably ask Bree. She'll probably be able to come by and, I hate to say that, but pick me up if it just happens to go on for a bit too long. Pass turn, yeah. This is end of turn shenanigans.
Go. Power up my singularity spike, and then when I hit level 16, the singularity spikes like auto kill, like Jaina's and
nice.
Brightwings and that sort of thing.
Pass turn.
Snowball.
So I'm hoping.
Yes.
Yeah, I like the snowball
round. I really
Flusterstorm.
Don't get my power soon to take power damage while you're using the arrow.
Right.
I also want to try the wormhole talent.
Flusterstorm?
Alright.
What's that do?
It's where you blink, and then you can return to where you blink from. So it makes juking really good.
Interesting.
So you like
go
through a bush and you blink, and then as they follow you, you can see them and you blink back behind them and then like go the other way.
That sounds fun.
Silly English island away from the rest of them.
Also
let
you like the blink in, cleave, and then double bomb, then blink out, and then back in.
Very dark Templari. What do you know about graphics cards, though?
Not a
whole
lot.
For Mac, I think nothing. For Mac, I've never played
anything Mac. I'm just
wondering, like, if my graphics card could support Heroes. Master. What, like, computer
Mystical Tutor?
That. It's like a 2008 model Mac Pro.
Oh, that just has integrated graphics on it, but it should be fine.
I don't see one on it. Because, like, all the other minimum requirements, I mean, I have a MacBook Air, and I put it on that, and it can almost run.
Instance.
Almost. It can, but almost.
Two cards left.
It gets real choppy, but, I suspect it could.
Okay.
If you want to get my BattleNet ID, I can, like, log in and download it and see if it works.
No, it's illegal.
Gasp. Dun, dun, dun.
We're on camera here, Phil.
What?
We're going to have to do the thing where you, like, change someone's voice whenever they say something.
Right.
Like,
oh, little girl. Little girl.
That game's going to be blue.
Then you can download it. Jay's going to
have to come over. Like, they're gonna redub that, and they're gonna be like, Dirty Phil walked in. Really bad stuff. Yeah, I'm just gonna
YouTube explicit content. You have to log in and prove you're 18.
If you don't know Dirty Phil, you can check out his stream. It's coming soon.
Right, right.
Dirty Phil!
Dude, you gotta start streaming again as Dirty Phil.
Yeah.
You have to have like days where like clean Phil streams.
Impulse.
This is
the
end of my
turn.
Sorry.
End of my turn.
I'm so sorry.
Oh no, this is my turn.
Do your
main
turn. Okay, sorry.
I'm glad your mother made it home from the hospital.
I go wear like you know, suit, yeah. Button up.
I love these guys.
Wear my Sunday finest.
Hey guys, I just got back from church.
Make sure you hit that donate button. It all goes to Africa.
Right. And then, like, then the next day, I'm like, hey, I know I said it goes to Africa, but it could have a Dirty Phil wallet. You don't go to Africa.
Fast turn. Upkeep.
Okay.
Yeah,
Ancestral?
Yeah. I
just took a
shower, guys. I washed my hair with soap. I remember that way you can rock the short sleeve button up at the time. Yeah. Dressed
like
a
clean
Mormon missionary.
Prissy.
Well,
I don't know. Does Dirty Phil or Clean Phil put the
toenails
on the stream?
Yeah. Demonic too.
Yeah, I'd like to take a break from the stream for a second, guys, and tell you about...
Groom my toenail.
Yeah, do some little hygiene here. It's important to get...
Teach everybody how to brush their teeth.
Yeah.
Properly.
Yeah,
there
we go.
Off the wall.
It's like, man, this guy's stream is really awesome, except for one day a week. It's
terrible. So that's to be surprising,
because
everybody was just, like, skipping.
Sure.
Like,
right.
All right. Just watch the viewers, like, drop off.
There you go.
But no, I found this website a while back ago. It's, like, shortly after I saw the first time. It's, like, they have, I don't know, the Legion of Zombie Computer, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And you can pay for views. And you can, like,
Pastor.
What you do is you get on there and you, like, subscribe to their service or whatever. And, like, you can say between the hours of... 5 and 7
okay.
Give me X viewers increasing at this amount per.
Alright, that looks legit.
Yeah, you can like spike yourself in the sources and stuff.
Oh, cool.
I would definitely do that.
I had an account on Twitch for a while just because I was trolling this dude. His name was Outlaw, and I named myself Viewerbot. Pretending to be a Viewerbot in this chat.
That's awesome.
You were fine. Give me away. Oh, that's funny. Here you go. 5, 6. Wait. Yeah, that's right. 1, 2, 5, 6. Tick.
Alright.
This is the last one, Griffin. You ready to go?
Check the hand. System, man.
Go back to the... Yeah. Either move or do a tug. Go back to home. Refresh
okay.
That. Confirm. Yes.
Minute.
Skylar the Stag needs Night's Whisper.
Oh no!
Needs
proxy!
Impulse?
Or Confidant, either one.
Is that instant or sorcery? Night's Whisper.
Night's Whisper?
Sorcery. But I just, like, I have no Gat. Like, I just don't have Gat. I mean, he has a lot of counters.
I feel like you should add Gat in that more ways to be counters. I feel like you have so many ways to filter, right?
I don't.
You don't?
Not really.
What does your deck do?
Nothing.
just plays power notes to resolve Jace.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
And then he forces Jace, and I was like, oh, that's cool.
Dude, you suck at it. That's why people aren't playing the full nine anymore, man. That's that exactly. They realized.
I think the problem is I'm trying to, like, I against this game, the same thing's happened to me against this game, against Mark, you know? Yeah. The reactive player in the early turns is the better player.
Yeah.
And I'm just trying to go too fast.
Well, that's true for every format. It's just so easy to get carried away when you have all the zero drops and like a four drop.
Yeah.
Player.
He's like three.
Alright. Pass turn. Upkeep.
End of turn. Activate.
End of turn. Snap. Ooh. Snapcaster's good.
Alright.
What would you like to target?
Gifts. Cast.
Gifts. Pitching. Forgive me, Feline. Pitching high tide. Right.
Upkeep trigger?
Yes.
Need a transgender friend to explain anything?
No.
Just ask one of Matt's friends.
Yeah. We're good. Carry on.
I don't think I have any.
13.
Back to you.
All right.
Any more done?
No.
Okay.
Cards in hand? Three, I think?
Yeah. They're all good.
I believe you. I definitely, definitely believe you, man. Pass turn. Upkeep. Snapcaster?
Sure.
Targeting Ancestral Recall. Attempt to flashback Ancestral Recall.
Sure.
I've
got them all packed
in over here.
Put
them in here. Alright, carry on.
No, you have an extra.
So we gotta
get, like, an assist
when doing that. We can maintain our business. I thought that was a library at first.
It was.
Dope. It happens.
It's good.
It is going to have to be... Yeah, that's good. Demonic Tutor? Oh, Demonic Tutor. Snapcaster's good. Demonic Tutor. So that's four spells. Five mana. So Flusterstorm is definitely a thing now.
Good job, Skylar. We get out of bounds in a few, so.
Yeah, checking sideboard. Ooh, I don't like this at all.
Alright,
I'll see you guys in the morning.
Alright, boss.
Dude, you man. Yeah,
get bumps.
It'll probably be tomorrow before I can jam some heroes with you.
It's okay. Play a game tonight with Phil.
So, Demonic Tutor is good. What is it? It is.
I have to show you.
Oh yeah. So does that resolve? Let's see.
That's a question for you.
Yeah, that is definitely. Number of ways I could try.
I think we're in a storm count of like six now.
Yeah. So I've snapped, recalled, Snapcaster, Demonic Tutor, Time Vault. Have I missed anything?
I think that's it.
Okay. Two cards in hand, just the two. Ready for this?
Like 20.
High tide.
Somewhere. I'm on 23rd.
Is high tide good?
High tide's good.
Either randomly in there, or...
I mean, they could... They're pro... I mean, are they... They probably aren't. They'll probably be fine in the morning.
Snap, targeting Snapcaster Mage. Love that name flavor.
Spell Snare.
Spell Snare. In response. This would be the weirdest time to go off if this ever actually happened.
And you know, as a
remember, reset. Yeah, I know there's a Flusterstorm in there.
Right. Well, I'll cast Flusterstorm for like 9.
Okay, I will. Cunning Wish, one floating.
Okay.
Mindbreak Trap. Cast Mindbreak Trap. We are way over three spells.
Alright.
Okay. Oh my god.
We're out of here, dude.
Alright. I'm about to run.
See you in the morning.
Dude, best two. Thank you. Your we'll game. Try this again some other time.
You guys have a good night.
You too, man. Enjoy the battle.